the Wattis for Frankie's Garage, and today I'm going to be unboxing my AC unit for my 1967 Mustang Fastback that I got from Old Air Products. So this is the condenser tape. So this is the air compressor fittings. Let's open it. It comes with peak buttons, and it comes wrapped in foam and paper. So it looks like. The compressor. Here we go. This is what it looks like when you first open it. It has the paper with the limited warranty information. Pretty heavy. And it has, oh, it contains oil, so it warms you. This is what it looks like. Next box. Ooh, we got some t-shirts. Thank you so much, Rick, for the t-shirt. It actually fits perfectly, so yay! I'm gonna show you guys what the shirts look like because I got one for everybody. That's what it looks like in the front, and it has two cars in the back. So, this is the host kit, and I will open it towards you guys. So, you are the first people. These are all the hoses that we need, and the kit to put them on. I'm afraid if I open this right now, everything will go flying, so I'm gonna save myself from that until we install this. So, next one. So here's the final box. I cut it open, but I haven't looked, so let's do this. Else is in this box. So we have vent blanks, we have wiring, and ducting, it's a hard word to say. We have louvers. Everything is labeled, so that's nice for me. And this is the, oh, face venting, so I'm gonna open that up. So here we go. This is gonna make the dash look so good. So it comes bubble wrapped. Look how beautiful this is. This is gonna look so pretty. Okay. I'm gonna wrap this up and then open the other one. Nothing was damaged. We're good. Okay. This is the girl with the thermostat. Oh. Interesting. This is all kind of new to me, so I'm excited to figure out how to put this all together. And this is the... This is Evie. Mounting bracket. Okay. This is the mounting bracket. You can see it through the plastic, hopefully. So there we go. It has all bolts in there. This looks like the main thing. Also, oh, I think this tells you all about it. Oh! Part. I mean, part catalog. Don't know why I said that. Anyway. Okay, so let's put all the stuff in it. Oh, scratch me. Before that. Another kit. This is gonna be a cool project together. And then this is the main thing. Oh, it's hefty. Hopefully you can see how give you all different angles. This is the evaporator. Yeah. And that is all that's in the box. Thank you so much, Old Air, for sending me these things. I'm so excited to put it on. Thank you for watching.